three-time first team All-Valley selection. She was also Player of the Year in 2008. She earned 2008 and 2009 Missouri Valley Conference All-Tournament Team honors after outstanding performances. An excellent student athlete, she was a two-time Missouri Valley Conference Scholar Athlete selection. After college, she went on to play professionally in the European Indoor League and currently plays Pro Beach Volleyball on the AVP Tour. Ladies and gentlemen, please congratulate Emily Stockman. He excelled with two All-Valley Tournament honors in 2007 and 2008, including Tournament Most Valuable Player in 2008. The ABCA voted him to the All-Midwest Region Team in 2008. At WSU, he played on three NCAA Tournament teams and two NCAA Super Regional teams. After college, he made his Major League debut on September 9, 2008 with the San Francisco Giants. He's also played with the Chicago White Sox and the Los Angeles Angels. Ladies and gentlemen, please congratulate Conor.